when health care reform began in the Commonwealth of Massachusetts 2 years ago, we saw some significant changes. First of all, we saw that patients that previously were uninsured that we saw in our practice who either had limited insurance or no insurance were more willing to come to our practice to see us for preventive health care, which was a very positive effect. There's a flux of what happens to patients. A lot of patients lose jobs or get new jobs and they're between insurance, and our practice always, was committed to see patients and, try to get them through those gaps, either saw them without billing them or saw them and gave them reduced fee schedules in an attempt to have them, encourage them to seek health care. And what happened also, there was a large gap of patients that were younger patients that were living with their parents but lost their health insurance when they graduated from school, and they were in a gap where they did not have health care. So a lot of these patients who were in those gaps then had access to more affordable health care, and they were more willing to come to their primary care physicians. There are some very good stories. I have a couple patients that I think of that I saw periodically for urgent care while they were not insured, who subsequently got health care, and when they came in for another urgent matter, would talk to them about having a mammogram and or having some other type of screening test. And I already picked up a person with breast cancer who had a mammogram that would have not had a mammogram unless they had preventive care. I had another patient that had colonoscopy routinely that was asymptomatic that would have not have sought care without insurance and ended up having a colon cancer. And there are a variety of other patients that we've detected diabetes or hypertension that would have not come to see us unless they had insurance.